No fucking way, man.
Anyone out there? Ross?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
A kind of mortar and pestle. Probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Yeah, I don't think so.
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Ooh. I need a campfire. Got all the bow parts now, damn. Come on, buddy. There's an achievement for a certain number of kills in small animals, so. As well as an achievement on flying animals. Oh shit. How do I light that fire? Of course it's not lit. I can light my own now. I can just remember how. Hold X. Challenge. Come on, Mara. Damn. How the hell? Well, there's a pole there, so I'm obviously missing something. It is. Ghost Robo was like, oh, you gotta jump and grip.
Come on, we gotta get back.
No, you can just move
up. Up and let me finish. Help!
shit. Obviously, I need ammo.
Traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for... These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system. Also known as dancing mushrooms.
Sweet. Thank you. bitch. Serious? Alright. Let's give this a try. We might die. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I'm getting some. Drop down into it. Just push down and you'll switch over to the pickaxe. Alright. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it this game in session. And do some editing, get these ready for you guys, and I'll see you next time. This is Sea Dog out.